I'm gonna try this one for the first time. It's the Al Credito in the pop bag. I don't know what the hell they would call this one. A papa, like one of them, or they call it panatella, papa, papito, whatever. I'm just gonna go with papito, I'll call it. Papito. It's a nice, it's a pretty good roll, seeing the kind of stick it is. The cheapest stick made from a premium. They're Al Credito. Line right there. It's splotchy veins in this thing. Shake it. Packed quite good, but not many air pockets in here. Damn, I hate shaking. There's no matches in here. Shit, I gotta get matches. I really like the taste of nice, creamy, smooth, white hay and tea. A little bit of an English tea taste to it. I got the matches, I don't have to cut it. A little thing that's already pre-done. Tastes good so far. Good. Good smoke so far. The taste is good. Let's see how long this will last. Good smoke output. Nice light tea. And creaminess. Not much chocolate in here at all. Or even coffee might be on the very light, mild side. Yeah, this one smokes. But these aren't too cheap, really. But I taste something. Like lentil. I taste lentil. That's what I taste. Lentil. Taste lentil in this one. Don't want it to be too moist. Even burn. A nice peppery spice out the retrohale and celery. Celery out the retrohale. I have lentil on the regular draw. So yeah, good start so far. Creamy, but spicy enough. I'll see how this develops at the end of the first third. Draw is kind of like a hamster cage in tea. And a tiny bit of brown sugar. Maybe agave. Retro Hill's a nacho cheese and red pepper spice. With some nice brown sugar on the tip. Overall, a good flavor bomb. It's very good. See how long it lasts. I'm about 15 minutes in about right now at this point. Probably a 40 minute cigar, I'm gonna guess. Maybe a little, it might surprise me. We'll see. So, that being said,
I am going to go. I'll come to the second. For the first half, see how this develops up at that point. Even burn, nice construction. Half hour in, I'm back. It's going quite well, the burn line is even. Flavors are still the same overall. Got a nacho cheese retro hail. A little corn chips, and red pepper, and probably mild to medium coffee or something. Smoke smooth and creamy. Has a little of that tea flavor in the regular draw. Yeah, I believe these are real good cigars. This manufacturer, El Credito, or however you say it. Good ash on here. $3.25 in cost. Holding up. Burning nicely. Tastes good. And no sign of tar buildup or nothing really. There is, it's not really affecting the smoke. So that being said, I'll be back toward the nub, maybe.
A little bit of a rum and coke flavor coming in toward the end. I'm about 45 minutes in, roughly, or 50, 45 to 50. This thing takes a while. I'm almost done with it right now. I put it down a little bit too, though, but it's a slow smoke for its size. It doesn't just go fast. El Credito, I believe, is a great cigar. I mean, you get their regular ones, they must be outstanding. I really like this one. It's good. A little bit of spice, a little nutmeg, cinnamon on the draw. The cinnamon's come in, might have been here, but I taste it now more. Got us a few flavors like anything. But it's a nice cinnamon tea, creamy. Retro ale, like a red pepper, mashed potatoes, buttery, with some spice. Very good. Very good. It's a nice cigar. I swear by it. But get the bigger size, I would say, too. You can tell those are going to be real good if I ever had them. The ash dropped and the ash is up to here. It's burning faster now, but it's hot. It's pulling on a hotter burn, a hotter mouthfeel. And that's really it. Nice cigar for the money. And you get it retail. They have them in stores. They don't have the rest of them though, by this manufacturer. So pick these up. I think they're good smokes, honestly. Talk to you later, everyone.